Look what happens when you eat garlic and honey on an empty stomach for 7 days. Garlic has been food and medicine for thousands of years. Many recipes from the ancient Egyptians include garlic for the treatment of infections, ailments, and physical weakness. The ancient Greeks used it freely, and the athletes at the Olympics ate garlic to improve their performance. The Romans gave the soldiers and the workers. However, garlic was not limited to Europe. Ayurvedic doctors in India prescribe it for rheumatism and to prevent heart disease, and in Japan and China, since ancient times, it was a remedy for high blood pressure. Honey has been used for medicinal purposes in most cultures throughout history, although in the West, in the middle of the century, it was ruled out in favor of antibiotics. In more recent years, however, the notion of unpasteurized and unheated medicinal honeys has gained many followers. One of the drivers of this rediscovery is the success of honey in the fight against drug-resistant wound infections. Homemade garlic and honey remedy. Ingredients: 1. 4 heads of garlic, peeled and separated in the teeth, about 30 teeth. 2. Raw honey to fill the glass jar of your choice. Raw honey is more nutritious than honey purchased in the store. Indications: 1. Fill the jar with cloves of garlic and then pour the honey over the garlic. 2. Let the mixture infuse for several days before using, then store it in the refrigerator, where it will be kept for a year or more. You have to use garlic and honey to colds, fevers, infections, cuts and scrapes. Dose: 1/2 teaspoon a day on an empty stomach as a tonic or preventative. For acute infections, take 1/2 spoonful up to 6 times a day. As for why you should eat on an empty stomach, it is quite simple. When your stomach feels overwhelmed with food, it can be difficult for your body to process and absorb all the nutrients that food has to offer. I ask 3 favors. 1. Subscribe. 2. Share it with your friends and family. 3.